spring.
Sing joy, spring.
A rare and most mysterious spring.
This most occult thing is buried deep in the snow. It's story never has been told. The joy spring, the fun pleasure, is deep inside you whether you're digging it or not. Once you're aware of this spring, you'll know that it's the greatest treasure you've got. And furthermore, the joy spring, the body's treasure, cannot be bartered away, never can be sold. Nothing can take it from you. It's yours and yours alone to have it to hold. There's something more, it never is lost and far and left. It's always around when trouble is gone, the pleasure's left. I always have found this burglar proof, same as a treasure. Man lays up in heaven worth a price no one can measure. That says a lot, so joy spring, the final pleasure. It's deep inside you, let me inform you all truth. Once in a Leon saw this when he was searching for the fountain of youth.
Once in a Leon, not so much, he never did find the magic fountain. But many people with a well-adjusted spirit, they could hear it when you told them it was there. Telling them was like telling them on the mountain. It's quite a lift having the gift of laughter. I'm a man who knows in a minute. I can tell you just exactly how the story goes. It evolves up from conviction in another previous life, giving your mind a chance to fly. Fly around the universe, arresting another galaxy, and sun of the sunrise life, trying to get pretty well acquainted with a lot of other strife. And pretty much acquiring yourself plenty of education. But it soon becomes Earth, birth, and then you're ready to put it all to work. But soon as you finish being born, you start forgetting what you do. Cause you're another kind of you, a reincarnation, manifestation of spirit and sensation.
You really got that right! The average person isn't bright, not so bright that they recall the fatal fall. Down here to this Earth, their minds disguise a debt to spirit life and call it birth. That's the reason for forgetting, and they find it very upsetting when they're minded. Tell them that they've before, they'll show you the nearest open door. Gotta have feeling when dealing with walkers in sleep. They can't imagine something as deep. Here they come, to the art. An imaginary ignorant falling from a star. There they come, to the art. The goal lives over in a minute, and never to get in or enjoyment. Another too much of a bubble is gross. Something's worth called bucks at the most. So there's a reason that the maker of man included them in his plan. A certain fountain deep within where there was life, the youth and gold for human beings to have and hold and share the memory of where we've all been. Brothers call brand new chances. What's in anybody would dig that the humans all were snow white and the seven dwarfs were seven tempers in man who's digging out for gold complete the plan. Bacon was hip that Shakespeare couldn't read, so he gave him all the rhymes that had lasted through the years and kept eternal truths alive through several centuries. That's how we know them now. They lasted because they're true. What was it from Macbeth? Life's but a walking shadow, a player for that trust and friends of all the stages, see no more. A tale that truly has an idiotic ring that's full of lots of sound and fury signifying nothing. That's right, signifying nothing. I'll repeat it, nothing. Don't forget it, nothing. And that's the reason for the spring of joy that the Father put inside of every single girl and boy. It's showtime, everyone on, and proceed to act your age.
Whatever you brought out, that is funny enough. All happens, all your ways and all your humor. On a prom, while you're thinking of spirit.
You got a book, you have a comic in your act. But lots of laughter, life's a maudlin farce, and that's a fact.
Once you have got this dream, you always can smile. It becomes your one expression, and you always wear it like the Buddhas do.
mysterious bing.
Sing joy, swing.
A rare and most mysterious bing.
This most occult thing is buried deep in the soul.
Its story never has been told.
The joy spring, the font of pleasure, is deep inside you, whether you dig it or not. Aren't you aware of this spring? You'll know that it's the greatest treasure you've got. And furthermore, the joy spring, the bunny's treasure, cannot be bartered away, never can be sold. Nothing can take it from you. It's yours and yours alone to have to hold. Something more in every slice to wear that. The toes are bound, the trouble is gone, the pleasure's left. I always found it's worth the proof, same as a treasure. Man lies up in heaven, worth a price no one can measure. That's as a lot of just bring about the pleasure. The deep inside you, let me inform you all true. Once the lay on sun, when he was searching for the fountain of you, I say in truth he saw the magical fish. When he was searching for